Hello, everyone. The Fox are in here. I realized for the last two episodes, I did not do my plug. Because this series and my any videos are brought to you by Pistol Dust, my tabletop RPG. Link is in the description. When I say mine, I mean I made it. Alright, what do we got in here? Bunch of wealth, iron, lead, zinc. I don't... Copper combines with so many different things that I'm scared to put it in there. This is full of creosote. This is where all my coal is. Okay, do I have any wood? I do. Probably shouldn't have used all of that, but it's fine. Filled up. I really need to get a tank of some kind. Steel. I don't remember what I needed steel for, but I did need it for something, which is why I was making it. Does the Madoc have the tree thingy? No, it's just a fast axe. That's right. Okay. Get out of here. Okay, so I guess the plan right now is to start resourcing for the mega build. Yeah. This is gonna be a while, I think. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do it a bit differently than I have previously. I'm actually going to make like a new world and do some testing in that new world. Yeah. What is this? It's mystical agriculture. Yeah. I need a mastery infusion crystal, which costs a regular infusion crystal. Well, it doesn't cost it, but it... How much inferium essence do I have? Probably not. Oof, nowhere near enough. Got it. Alright. So let's, yeah, that's because I needed... No, wait. I don't need seeds. I don't need these seeds in order to make the inferium dust, right? Right. It's just inferium. Thank you. that's fine for now. And I need the special dirt. I had dirt on me. Oh, there goes my hoe. Wasn't what I was trying to do. Unfortunate. Is that whole mountain made out of granite? Most of it. Okay. No, I need like a tank or something. Didn't I try to, wasn't I making something? Fluid. That's right, the only things. Done an immersive fluid tank. How difficult is that, I wonder? Okay, engineer's manual. That's what it's called. Alright, construction, wire generator, simple machines. No. Heavy machinery then? No. Tools? No. Construction? No. Wait, yes, there it is. It will store up to 520. Wait, this is different than this. Fluid tank. That's a tank. Then what's a. Wait. Fluid. Wait, is that not. That's immersive. Wait, is it just tank? Does this bip into the thing? Is that the thing? Like, okay. Multi-block provides space for large amounts of fluid. It will store up to a lot done through the top or bottom block. Only extracted from the bottom center block. Applying a redstone strip to the bottom center will automatically make the tank output. Okay. So, iron sheet metal. Wait, how many iron sheet metal? 34. Iron sheet metal. I don't think I've ever made these before. So 34. It takes 4 to make 4. So I'll need 34, 6. I'll need 2 stacks of iron. that I need to then hammer, right? Because, you know. And then to make another one. Probably gonna need to make another one after this. Yep. Oh, that's no, that's well, that's how many I need. Wait, did it say 34? That I need 34? Dang it. Okay. So I need what am I doing? I need 16 more. Right? Because... No. That's all I need. No, I have... I don't want to talk about it, okay? I'm just gonna ignore it and pretend that I did this right. Shall we, please? Can we just pretend that I didn't mess this up ridiculously badly? That I can actually do math somewhat. You know, I was a really good student in math. In fact, it was like my best subject. But I can see how watching me play Minecraft would lead you to believe that it was that is not the case. But I assure you that math was indeed my best subject in school. Oh boy. How many rows do I go up? 1, 2, 3, 4. Cap, okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Did I grab the hammer? I did. Chill. Oh, okay. So it does just bip into the thing. Okay. Oh, I need these glowberries now. Okay. I'm not gonna need this for a while. So, yeah. Well, good news is I have those. And to quickly get on here, parkour up off of that. Can I just attach these, or do I have to do something special? I hope I don't have to do something special, and this just works. It does not. Wait. Actually, I don't think... Can I not take it out of the top like this? I think that's the problem, is I can't take it out of the top like that. But then why would it connect? Where's the book? Pipe. No. Fluid. No. What are these called? They're fluid pipes. Why does that not come up with the... Fluid transport has become pipes and fluid pumps do exactly on their own. Fluid pipes are quite slow at transferring fluid, but if a pump is used to insert the fluid, it'll make it much. Wait, is it? No, it's just not doing it at all. I think. Do I? Does this work? No, it doesn't. Okay. Coke oven. I feel like I make this mistake every single time. It's not just me being dumb, it's... is there a wrench that I have to use for... Get in. For immersive? It's just the hammer, isn't it? Or does... No, it does not have a wrench. Like, I'm pretty sure it's just the hammer, right? I feel like I make this mistake all the damn time, though. Okay, what does the screwdriver do? That is a good question. I don't know. Let's see. Tools. The screwdriver is not... Engineer's screwdriver. I honestly don't know, like... Power wire tools, construction... I don't actually know if you can hear the bell. Fluid transport. Piece of a pipe with an engine to prevent it from connecting to the other side. Flips can be covered with wood or steel scaffolding. Break the pipe to retrieve the scaffolding. Additional right click with any die. Will okay, colored pipes. That's the pump. Top and a redstone signal. I do not have an automatic output. Do I... Is it just a click of the hammer? Like, do I just... No, that's definitely not it. How about... No, that's not it. So, okay. No. So, pipe. I did make a bunch of pipes. Okay. Honestly, don't know why I'm doing it this way. When I could just... Oh, no, wait. I do need that, actually. But, let's go like this. No? Okay. How about underneath it? No. No. Okay. No. That's annoying. Yeah, I didn't even pick it up because it's up here. Okay. Okay. I guess I need to make a fluid pump. I hate that. Did I already make one? I did not. Didn't think I did. But I mean, you never know what I make and what I don't. I honestly never know. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get the power out here too. I should just be able to go like this though, right? Opposite side fluid input. Yes. And then opposite side fluid output, which will make that do that. Have a lever. Are you serious? How do I not have a lever? Usually I have a lever by now. Okay. And then I need a widget digit, an LV connector. Thought I would have one, but no, I guess all four of them are here. And I can't connect multiple wires to the same thing. So, but I can go like this. And then I can do this, right? It doesn't have to be a special block. I can just, which one is it? I'm gonna open the window on the one that it is. There. Like, I can just do that, right? I don't need a special thingy. I do need to energy output. And then, does this get power? It does not. Oh wait. Is this even... this might not actually be close enough to even... No, I need the other one. I need the one that's... Well, at least it reaches. But I need these. I need one of these. They're gonna be in the backpack. Right? That's all I... Okay, yeah, it's the block there. Okay, so... What I need to do is... Should I just make another accumulator? I mean, why not? Right, because I need a LV accumulator. Wait, what? Bucket of redstone acid. Lead. Oh, right. Okay, that's right. That's right. That's not super hard to make. I am going to finish this before the end of the episode. So says I. Okay. And then I should be able to bip. Give me that. And then bip. Hammer. Input. Energy input. Energy output. No, it needs to be the actual bricky black. Now that it's actually the thing, it needs to be this. Yes. definitely going to need a whole bunch of those later, so it's fine to make one now. Although, probably... There we go. Creosote. Done. Okay. That's going to be the end of the episode. I did it. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. I think that I just needed to have a redstone signal on the pipe. Maybe. I don't know. Fox out.